We won the British F3 five times. We then moved into British touring cars, Super Touring it was. We've been involved in it right from day one. You have to be really on top of your game to win. From the sponsors to the drivers to our own team, to work as a package together, to make everything gel smoothly is very important.
The main thing about touring car racing is very competitive. You know, you have 25 cars split by a second in qualifying. So to get in the top five, you're talking hundreds of a second to get on pole position. So we're always trying to find that extra advantage over the other teams in the pit lane. We're constantly trying to think of new ideas, and we can see where the problems are with the car from the data we receive off the onboard logger. And then we go back and start looking at areas to develop, whether it's reducing the drag of the car or making it a better environment for the driver. So we take the stock road car, it gets stripped back to its bare shell, and then we rebuild it as a bespoke racing car, precision engineering. So what's important for me as an engineer is using the latest technology available. The faster we can do things on the computer, the faster we can get out on track and test stuff. And to be able to do this, we need to use the best kit. And so using an HP workstation, the Radeon Pro WX graphics card, has really made a difference that we can do things much quicker now in the workshop, analyse things and come up with new things to test and improve the performance of the race car. The latest tech is so important to keep ahead of the game and ultimately make the car go quicker and win the championship.